So we're getting into it. One second. Overcast Diddy Kong. Channeling his inner AMAC. The Kudo Sheik. I don't know if I've ever heard of Kudo. Cool tag though. Nice. This is a very Smash 4 matchup. You'd love to see it. Spot dash is coming out. Overcast SD immediately. Just hold a shield. Actually not gonna kill. But he gets the jump read with the back air. Robin 10 Kaelin sets is always something I just like, not worth it, I'm not gonna lie. This guy just does whatever. Big S smash. Does not get the second hit though. That'd be such a big hitbox to win. Almost gets the upper. And the dash type takes, that suck. And I was not watching, but Overcast takes game one. When game 2 starts, I'm probably gonna go grab food real quick. Benjo Squire is a loser's top 8 qualifier. Once again, Wi-Fi seating. Never what it seems. Squire getting upset by Pongo. Except the winner semi seating is Scub Scrump, first and fourth, and then Bug Doctor Naughty is second and third, so that's good, good seating. Yeah, let's go Scrump. Winner side top 8. Peach Cloud now. Whoa. Kudos is just Smash 4 player, I respect it. I'm gonna be right back. We're back. I got muffins. Hold that backer's gonna shield poke. Muffin hype. I wish RJ of Esports was sub to RJ of BZ so I could drop some RJ of BZ emotes. Damn. Big back there. Good fuck, cool. Oh, the pressure. Overcast DI moment. The turnip snipe. Yo. This is big damage. Uh-oh. Is Overcast gonna bring this one back? Big trade. not get the sweet spot of the up smash. This is anyone's game right now. Oh, the pressure! Overcast takes it 2-0 over Kudo. That pressure was kinda nice.